Sam Neill may be the latest franchise alumni to return in Jurassic World: Fallen Kingdom. Universal found great success in relaunching the Jurassic Park franchise a few years ago with Jurassic World, focusing on largely new characters but heading back to Isla Nublar. It successfully rebooted the franchise. In doing so, it launched a franchise centered around the return of the dinosaurs. They were left to roam free in Jurassic World the last time audiences saw them. But new threats await. The sequel's marketing campaign began yesterday with the launch of the Fallen Kingdom teaser trailer. This and the various promos released leading up the launch teased several points for the sequel to address. One of them is the return of Jeff Goldblum as Dr. Ian Malcolm. According to a new rumor, however, he won't be the only familiar face to appear. Mr. Sunday Movies, who previously broke the news about Matt Damon's cameo in Thor: Ragnarok, is reporting that Sam Neill may play a role in Fallen Kingdom 2. While MSM says to take the rumor with a healthy grain of salt, his source is claiming that Neill was spotted arriving on the Fallen Kingdom set during filming. It could be that Neill was just paying a visit to the movie set. However, he reportedly arrived on the set via a blacked-out SUV, suggesting that he might be reprising his Jurassic Park role as Dr. Alan Grant in the film. Instead, this is far from confirmation that Neill will appear in Fallen Kingdom, but it wouldn't be terribly surprising. The return of Goldblum excited many, so why not bring back Neill too? He was the first lead for the franchise after all, and fans of the original Jurassic Park would love to see him back. Neill, on the other hand, may have already shot down this possibility. He previously explained his reasoning for why Alan Grant won't return in future Jurassic movies, but it's possible that he has changed his mind since then. He might have agreed to a Fallen Kingdom cameo sometime after making that statement. Jurassic World brought B.D. Wong back to the franchise, and both he and Goldblum are confirmed for Fallen Kingdom now. Bringing Neill back now, or in the third Jurassic World, could bring some welcome closure to his character, if handled right. If Neill is against returning, the studio could call upon Laura Dern to reprise her Jurassic Park role instead. By her own admittance, Dern wants to appear in a Jurassic World sequel, so we may yet get to see Ellie Sattler, Alan Grant, and Ian Malcolm back together on screen one day. Source: Mr.